Only on 12, we're just learning this morning, the Long Island Pride Celebration is returning to an in-person event this year. The details now coming into News 12. The 21 Pride Fest will take place at Eisenhower Park's Harry Chapin Lakeside Theater Sunday, June 13th. The hours are noon to 4. We're told it will be a ticketed event, a limit of 500 people. Proof of COVID-19 vaccination will be required, and CDC guidelines will be followed. A formal announcement is expected later today.